Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuhu. My name is Shah Harim. I study in third grade. The name of my school is New Dreamland Educational Institute, Bihama, Gandharbal. Today, I am here to give you information about 206 bones of human body. Let's start it. Skull. Skull is also known as cranium. Cranium has 22 bones. It is divided into two parts, cranial bones and facial bones. Cranial bones are 8 in number, facial bones are 14 in number. Cranial bones: 1 frontal bone, 2 temporal, 2 parietal, 1 occipital, 1 saphenoid and 1 ethmoid. Facial bones are 14, 2 lacrimal, 2 zygomatic, 2 parietal, 2 nasal bones, 2 infranasal conchae, 1 vomer, 1 mandible, 2 maxilla. Hyoid bone is attached with the tongue, but it is not attached with any bone. Ear has 3 bones: malleus, incus, stapes. Stapes is the smallest bone. Vertebral column has 33 bones: 7 cervical, 12 thoracic, 5 lumbar, 1 coxae and 1 sacrum. Ribs anatomy: there are 24 ribs. 7 true ribs are 7 in pairs, floating ribs are 2 in pairs and false ribs are 3 in pairs. Upper limb, pectoral girdle or shoulder girdle. It consists of 2 bones, collarbone and scapula. 330 parts has 330 bones: 1 humerus, 1 ulna, 1 radius, 8 carpals, 19 metacarpals and phalanges. Pelvic girdle: ilium, ischium, pubic bone, skeleton of the thigh, femur and patella. Shin bone: tibia and fibula, bones of lower limb. Tarsus are 5, metatarsals are 5 and phalanges are 14. Thank you.